Hans Peter Jeremiassen is from Sisimiut, where his father, Masi, taught many of the boys in the club the basic skill of bringing a kayak all the way under and back up again. Hans Peter learned well enough to roll in the championships in 2013, during a year when there wasn't much competition in the boys' 13 to 14 age group, maybe because the water in Ilulissat is as cold as it looks. You gotta be tough as a seal hunter to repeatedly dunk your face and hand in this for half an hour. Just 14 points got a gold medal. The next year in Qaqortoq, which is far to the south, the water usually isn't quite as cold. And Hans Peter had been practicing. He got another gold medal, this time beating the silver medal winner by more than 80 points. In 2015, he moved up to the 15 to 17 year olds and still got gold by 30 points. 2 years later, he was doing several more rolls, but the kayak nuke team had been hard at work training their own teams, and Hans Peter had to settle for a bronze medal. He will next be in the 18 and 19 age group, and that much closer to competing with the adults. So think of these numbers shown here as a work in progress. Hans Peter's best is yet to come.